Hello and welcome back to another video here on Forza Horizon 4 for another DriveTribe community race. So the main race went up earlier, 16 laps of Greendale, so if you want to see that, that should already be uploaded. But the second race we did was the circuit here, which is that one, Broadway Village Circuit, that's the one. And we did 10 laps of that in C-class cars. I think it was 10 laps. We did a slightly shorter number of laps because they're slower cars, and yeah, it was the second race, so didn't want to do quite as long. But anyway, if you haven't seen the race that went up earlier, that will be already up on the channel. And yeah, if you want to race next week, it will be on Forza Horizon 4 every week, but Saturday at 8 now. So yeah, if you want to race next week, that's when the races will be. But I will hopefully link the article below at some point, maybe not immediately after the video goes live. So watch out for that. But anyway, this is what happened in the second race of the evening, I hope. So there we go, that was the second DriveTribe community race this week. Hopefully there will be details of next week's race below soon, if it's not already there. But yeah, always fun to join on these, but I think from now on the Forza Motorsport and possibly the Gran Turismo ones as well will be dropped, just because not enough people join. So I think from now on it'll just be the Forza Horizon race every Saturday. So yeah, if you want to join any Saturday, Forza Horizon 4, 8 p.m. UK time. But anyway, that's all for this week's races. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll be back with the next video very soon.